Skeletons are made out of bones. Most people know that. But how much do you know about the mysterious nature of bones?
Hey Nitish,
what?
You know what we're going to do today?
I know, we're going to make a science video.
Yes, we're going to make a science video. And I think you would have already guessed what kind it is.
It's about bones.
Who do you think has more bones? Is it adults or is it kids?
It is the kids. Because when they grow bigger with the age, certain bones will get fused into the bigger ones.
Yeah, a baby is born, it will have around 270 bones, but an adult will have around 206 bones. There are four types of bones based on shape. The first one is long, the second one is short, and the third one is flat, and the last one is irregular.
There are two more minor types of bone based on shape, which are sesamoid and sutural.
Our human body,
it's a femur or the thigh bone.
British, now can you tell what's the smallest bone?
Okay, the smallest bone is right here in your ears.
Which
it is a stape. It's the size of a grain of rice. That's so tiny.
Even though it's very small, its function is very crucial and it helps us to hear.
Bones support our bodies so we don't fall down. And they also give us a shape. Bones support muscles and act as a lever.
Now you could have understood how we're running, walking, and doing yoga and other stuff.
Yeah. Bones protect our organs.
If you see, the skull protects our brain like a helmet. Protects our heart.
The bone may be hard, but inside it contains a soft material called marrow.
This produces white and red blood cells.
The red blood cells help to transfer oxygen to different parts of the body. The white blood cells fight against the infectious disease.
Know that in a day over billions of blood cells are formed. That's quite a lot.
Yeah, it's so much in a day.
So now let's see about soft and hard bones.
Hey Nitish, who do you think has softer bones?
Is it babies or adults?
Oh, it's babies, because in their bones they contain more water.
The hardest bone in the human body is calcaneus or the heel bone.
And in cow and other hoofed animals, the frontal bone is the hardest.
Can a bone be
by itself when it's broken?
Yes, it can, but it needs some support for that.
Example, if you break a tibia or a shin bone, you need plaster cast for your leg for support.
And that can be healed like in some weeks. You'd have understood if your bone is broken, you need some rest. But if animal's bone is broken, example like if a lion's jawbone is broken, it can't eat and will die in hunger. And example like if a giraffe's leg bone gets broken, then easily some other carnivores will eat it and the giraffe will die.
Why bones are white?
It is because of some minerals such as calcium.
Birds' bones are very light because they contain air in it. That's the main reason they're able to fly.
In contrast, land-living animals have heavier bones to support their weight. I think you liked this video and you would want to know more about bones. And if you do, put it in the comments below. And if you want to know more about, if you want to tell us what to do, also put it in the comments.
Please support us by subscribing our channel, liking the video, sharing it to others like your friends, and if you press the bell icon, you can know whenever we upload a new video and stay with us.
Bye! Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching!